ተመልክቶቻችን በድጋሚ ሜሪ ይባላለሁ። So as you can see based off the title of this video, this will be the part 2 of my Ethiopia vlog. Part 1 was really just settling in and discovering parts of the city, but this video was different because we traveled a lot outside of Addis Ababa, visiting cities such as Jimma, Awassa, and Alibera. You will see those series of events turn and take place in this video. Stay tuned.
ሰማኛል ከበሮ ሲመታ
ሃይሌ ሪዞርት beautiful beautiful resort bro we're going to go to the lake today and maybe ride some horses who knows cuz you know we just bougie like that say hi
hi
look at my outfit So we are currently en route to Jimma, Ethiopia. Well, we're on this bus to our plane. We take a bus to the plane to go to Jimma to visit family. And then hopefully this week or next week we'll be going to Lalibela and Vardar. So yeah, it's exciting. Anyways, see y'all in Jimma.
ሻገር አለችራ አንዲት ሰው በፍቅር በናፍቆልፌ የምትወዘው ሰው አቦል ጀባብላኝ ቡና ብታቀምሰው ትክሬ ወደ ጅማ ሱሳን መላለሰው እንግባይ መጅሞይ ቤትሽ ጅማ ነው ሽሞይ ቤትሽ ጅማ ነው መቸነፌን አመንኩ ማፍቀሬን አልካድኩም እሷን ካየሁ ወዲያ እኔን ያልሆንኩም በድን ተሸክሜ ሰውዬ የሚያዘው ገላ ራሴን ብጠይቅ ሆኛለሁ የሌላ ልኮራ ልኩራራ ስለሞክራለሁ ለካስ
የው እንደምታዩት ቡና ነው So this is the process of coffee away bunna. አሁን ይሄ ገና ጥሬ ነው ሲበቅ ደሞ በቃ እንደ ቀይ ምናም ይሆን ከዛ ሲደርስ ትኩር እንደዚህ ነው ይመስለው Isn't this amazing guys the coffee tree in our yard in my grandmother's yard Jimma Ethiopia birthplace of coffee
ዘፈን ማሞቅ አይደለም ወድሻለሁ ማለቴ ሳልጠራሽ ያላጥር በቀን ውስጥ ሶስት አራት አረኔ ሶድሻለሁ አረኔ ሶድሻለሁ ንግግር የላይ እንኳን መሸንግችሽ ያውቃለሁ አረኔ ሶድሻለሁ አረኔ ሶድሻለሁ ንግግር የላይ እንኳን መችለይችሽ ያውቃለሁ ክሮኖ ፍቅሬሽ ልቤን አስሯል ያደኩበት ነው ስምሽ ካካሌ ከሁሉ ሰንሷል ለተውሽ ብልም አልችልም ቀኜ ትርሳይም ብያለው ምንም ባላደርግ ምንም ባይጠቅምሽ ወድሻለሁ ቢወራ ያልቃለው የኔ ዓለም ያለሽ ክብር ሞገስ አንደምታው ብዙ ነው የኔ ዓለም ታሪክሽ ቢወደስ ካንጀት ከልቤ ነው ሰልብትር ይፍራደ የሚያውቀኝ ልጅነቴ
አገሬ
እናቴን
አገሬ
እምዬን
አገሬ
እናቴን
አገሬ
Guys, just wanted to check in before we transition. As you can see, we had a blast in Awasa, Jimma, and Lalibela. Ethiopia is so rich in culture, and overall, it was just a beautiful moment. I was overjoyed. These next few videos will wrap up my remaining weeks in Addis Ababa. Enjoy!
Yeah, it is. Shalom, I'm in the shadow. It's 'cause I'm in the shadow.